What's up, Ramalesh? Welcome back to Face Fitness.
First of all, thank you so much for 40,000 subscribers on Face Fitness. We really appreciate your support every day.
We really appreciate your support. I mean, we do this channel for you guys. We make this content and this information for you to see to it that you guys can, you know, change your life and make your life better in some way.
Today we have a video showing the impact Face Fitness has already made in this community so far. Enjoy.
Oos.
Today I'm doing a video about how Face Fitness helped us and everything, and show the change, transformation.
As in, what I was, what I did, where I am now, and what I'm looking to do in the future.
I always used to play sports with my friends, and you know, it kind of fell off with me. Basically, that's where it kind of started, and you know, from there I kind of quit football.
I needed something that could make me feel better about myself. Because at that point, whenever you're at an all-time low, you honestly do need something to make yourself feel better.
I was always like semi-fit, but I wasn't really like as fit as I wanted to be.
At that point, I was 6'1 and 105.2 pounds. Like seriously, look how skinny I am, it's ridiculous.
First time I went to the gym, this photo was basically my starting point, and I told myself what I wanted to do, and in this photo you can see that obviously I wasn't the type of active kid, and I decided I wanted a change.
Yeah, Face Fitness has taught me about eating right.
Visiting the gym on a regular basis, say 3 to 4 times a week, doing high intensity training, working.
And you know, I'm finally starting to get back in the fitness grind.
Of course I watch the Face Fitness channel, and what I've gathered from that is I need to eat a lot more. And I started, you know, going to 2,000 calories, and it's all kind of baby steps if you're going to start this sort of thing. Gradually you're going to make changes.
I've lost probably about 12, 13 pounds right now, and I can't wait to keep on going. My goal is 30 pounds.
Now I'm about 5 months in, going 6 days a week to the gym. I'm actually about to go right now.
It's a lifestyle change. I get into the gym almost every other day and don't get bored, look forward to finishing my workout and seeing what else I can achieve. And obviously once you achieve, I just recommend anyone out there who wants a change of lifestyle, want to do anything, just find somewhere deep down that motivation to just to start and to get where you
want to
be.
I want people to see that you can do whatever you want. You can go out there and you can show your weight loss. You can show that you do and you work hard and you're trying to make a change in your life, and you don't have to worry about other people and what they say. And if they are making fun of you, they're losers, because you're actually doing something for your life. You're getting in fit and you're changing your life around. So if anybody is ever making fun of you, just walk away from it. Don't even go near it. And honestly, I don't know why people are making such a big deal out of all these things and saying, oh, you're a nerd if you do that. Personally, I think it's a great thing to do, and I can't wait to keep on going with my weight loss experience.
Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I'm out, guys. Peace out.